This is how you remove the hard drive on a Latitude E4300. To remove this screw here, remove this screw. And then just pull the hard drive out. You want to remove this screw here, and then this whole clip will slide on your new hard drive, and then just put that screw back in, slide your hard drive in there, put your two screws back on, and that's finished.